after my internship, I realized I was like, I don't want to defend the law. I wanted to change the law. I wanted to make things a little bit more equitable and fair. And so I really took an interest in policy making and policy writing. And so that's kind of the avenue that I pursued